now you all know what Ian Watkins did. It sent my mate Paul in a rage. So he just had a baby himself, so he went on Ian's Facebook page. He left a message saying you were sick and twisting and I hope you die. But when I saw it on there, I commented like, and here's the reason why. I said, you've got the wrong Ian Watkins, mate. Is that what's made me smile? You just called the bloke from Steps a twisted paedophile. He shares a name and was in a band. The similarity ends there. He'd never fuck a baby, just ask Lee, Lisa, Faye and Claire. Now my mate Paul was so embarrassed, he went online to apologise. But when I saw what he had put, I couldn't believe my eyes. He'd only got mixed up again, Ruffle. So I said, you've got the wrong Ian Watkins, mate. Is that what's made me smile? You just said you're sorry to a twisted paedophile. You've got the wrong Ian Watkins, mate. That must be hard to take. You've just apologised to H's good villain name's sake. But then I thought to myself, what if the old Bill got confused, just like my mate Paul, by two pop stars that share a name? Maybe I should give them a call and say, Megalons. Have you got the right Ian Watkins there? Have you considered maybe, what if it was H from Steps to try to rape that baby? And then say, we've got the right Ian Watkins, mate. Your song is a disgrace. See, H has never taken meth or pissed on a schoolgirl's face. Thank you very much, Liverpool.